My name is Draupadi. I'm the daughter of King Draupadi, also considered the daughter of Agni. I'm also the avatar of goddess Shyamala, Bharati, Shachi, Usha, and Parvati. My father, Draupadi, performed a great yajna to beget a son who would slay Drona. From the fire, me and my twin, Drishtadyumna, were born. That's why I'm called Agniyotsana. I'm also the queen of the five Pandavas, Yudhishthir, Bhim, Arjun, Nakul, and Sahadeva. I also have five sons named Patavindya, Sutasoma, Sutakarma, Satanika, and Shrutisena. Lastly, some people consider me as the reason the Kurukshetra battle started, because of my ego towards Arjuna. I am Arjuna, the third Pandava to be born. My parents are Pandu and Kunti, and my wives are Draupadi, Ulupi, Chitrangada, and Subhadra. I am described as a skilled archer among many, and also an undefeated warrior, but I have once been defeated by Lord Shiva himself, disguised as a Kirtha. From this battle, I won my weapon, Pashupatastra, as a reward of my skill in combat. Krishna and I are actually incarnations of Nara and Narayana. I know all five types of Diddhis archery, and I am also a master of Shabda Vedi, detecting the target source of sound without sight.
That is me, Duryodhana. I was the oldest prince in the Akamok world, was, and I was on the side of the I really wanted power and fame, and I was really used to that. Shukri was my best friend in those times, and he was really good at dice because he used to cheat. We both challenged the Pandavas for a game of dice since we didn't like them a lot, and then we had a deal that if we win, then we get to, like, should we get your house, like, or your land. So then we beat them in the game of dice, Shukuni cheated, and we got all their land, and we told them to go to the forest for 14 years, and the last year they shouldn't be found, and they weren't found, so they came back, and they had to give their land, that's what they didn't give it. So that's about me, and I was really good at archery, and I was a really good leader to my team. Later on, we challenged the Pandavas for a fight, so then we would just stop all this fighting stuff. And after days and days, if they passed, we lost to the Pandavas.
I am the central figure of the River of Bisa. My father's name is Vasudeva. My mother's name is Devika. And why would Krishna serving me to be an avatar? As I like to send you from God, I was born in Europe. The earth sat in awe to the distant land, defending me from my evil ancestors. I also popularized the devotional dance in Asia through my son, the Vrando, and the Joshi from Vrindavan. I also wrote the Pandavas and opened the ear of Kavala. I love your place, sir. So I pray to you.
When I was growing up, no mentor or guru except
attentively because of my low birth. This was very frustrating to me, as I want to have the right to do something that the society didn't allow. I soon tried to find someone that would help me master archery. Parshuram was my guru. In the days of hard work, I became an almost invincible archer. However, I was cursed by Parshuram for deceiving him of the cast I first informed him of. This made it so I would forget all the knowledge I have learned at the time I needed to know. Once again, I am Suryaputrakar, one of the most skillful archers in the Mahabharata race.
Chapter 13, Kshetra Kshetrajna Vibhaga Yodaha, Sloka 11.